Of course, it's like a dream for us, like a players. It's also a dream for our club. It's like being the most important game in the history of our club and audience, and also us like a players. For that, we'll do our best to win. The mood is very good because you know we have a big chance to win, especially because the match is playing in Malaysia, not in North Korea. This is good for us, so we'll do our best to win.
Now, it's an opportunity to create some history here for your club and for your country.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, is that something that is on the mind of the players? Is that something that the players discuss?
Yeah, of course, we discuss it because we have a chance to make history for our club, for us as the players, and the history of football of Lebanon, like the first club that won this championship. This is we do like our best, and we work together as managers, players, everybody in our club. We have this dream, and we work like too long to reach this stage. For that, we don't want to lose it tomorrow. So as I said, we will do our best to win. Yeah, of course, our defense style is a very strong weapon that we depend in this, like these matches. But we also we have balance as a defense and offense. We also score a lot of goals, especially outside our field. For that, tomorrow, I think we can win, and we can keep a clean sheet. Of course, our club, this growth is one of the important things that we reach this stage, because our managers put 3 years ago put like a plan to reach in this stage, and for that you see last day all the managers came from Lebanon for this important moment. I hope that we can do something for us and for our nation, Lebanon. The club can make big name, also the players, all people will watch these games, this important championship. The players will be known much better, and we can believe that we can say to all the world that Lebanon have good players and good clubs that can reach high level of football. I prepared very good with our players. We discussed a lot of things about these matches. We said a lot, speak a lot of things, good things, bad things, something that our weakness, our strongest, also about the North Korean team. Tomorrow we have big desire to win, inshallah. I wish that our audience are here with us, because really, we need them very much. But as we promised them before, now we promise them also that we'll do our best to win and come back and celebrate together.